Pennsylvania Senator John Fetterman is making progress at Walter Reed Medical Center. In a post on Twitter, his staff posted these pictures. He checked himself in nearly 3 weeks ago. His staff says that Fetterman is focusing on rail safety, the farm bill, and other Senate business. They say that he is well on his way to recovery and is grateful for all the well wishes.